Morning students, today we are going to learn 4th standard social science. This is the part 4 video of 5 landforms. Okay, today we are going to learn about Marudam land. The vast flatland on the earth is called plain. The crop fields and their surroundings were known as Marudam. The crop fields and their surroundings were known as Marudam. The agricultural land and the area around it. The crop fields and their surroundings were known as Marudam. The agricultural land and the area around it. Students, you can see the picture. Okay. The next theme. The theme deals with the god, people, occupation, plant, flower, animal, bird, and musical instrument. The theme deals with the god, people, occupation, plant, flower, animal, bird, and musical instrument. Here for the Marudam land, god, Indiran, people, Ulavar, Ulathiyar, occupation, farming. Their occupation, farming, plant or flower, Kanchi, Marudam, lotus, Kuvalai, animal and bird, buffalo and crane, musical instrument, Marudayal, musical instrument, Marudayal. Okay, again, you can see this. The theme, God, Indiran, people, Ulavar, Ulathiyar, occupation, farming, plant and flower, Kanchi, Marudam and lotus, Kuvalai, animal and bird, buffalo and crane, music, Marudayal. Okay, then the people and their occupation. Uran, small landlord. Ulavan, farm worker. Kadayar, merchant. Kadayar, merchant. The soil of Marudam land. The land of Marudam is formed of alluvial soil and red soil. The land of Marudam is formed of alluvial soil and red soil. Okay, amazing fact. Kallanai. Do you know about the Kallanai? Yes. Kallanai is an ancient dam which is built across the Kaveri River in Tanjavur. Kallanai is an ancient dam which is built across the Kaveri River in Tanjavur district in Tamil Nadu. Its length is 1080 feet, width 66 feet and height 18 feet. It is the fourth oldest water diversion system for irrigation in the world. Kallanai is an ancient dam which is built across the Kaveri River in Tanjavur district in Tamil Nadu. Its length is 1080 feet, width 66 feet and height 18 feet. It is the fourth oldest water diversion system for irrigation in the world. Okay students, I hope all understood about the Marudam land. I'll be continuing the remaining lessons to the next video. Thank you.